Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Crusader Kings 2. And we just declared war for a county because I'm a dumbass. But that happens. I make mistakes, especially when I've been playing for a while. I start making a lot of mistakes. And I have been playing for a while. I've been playing for a little bit longer than I should. I need to get other stuff done as well. Loses temperate. Temperate? Lose stewardship then. No, oh, that makes my domain too big. That's annoying. Do I have? I think I'm actually holding on to baronies. Yep. Apparently, without penalty. Let's hold on to it for a little bit longer. Oh, looky, he came to play. Mongols sack Kiev. Not entirely sure that was news. Might have happened over again. Yep, there you go, peace. Would you update the map? Thank you. So, about that duchy of yours. Yeah, no claimants. Or rather, there might actually be. Like this guy, for instance. He has a duchy of Sicily. No. First off, stand up. Yep. And you two, stand down. And there we go. And stand down and return up here. So, you. Who the hell are you? Still looking for claimants in this area, but not finding any. So you really should just bend knee to me, but you won't, because you have to be at peace. Okay, so you have to be at peace. Upper Lorraine. What the hell is this noise? Ah, you're already mine. Okay, that's cool. What are you? Who are you fighting and for what? You're trying to claim that? You know what? I'll help you. I will help you get that. Why not? So, somebody's gonna have a very bad day here somewhere. I'll let this tick down, I'll just use my retinue. Hello! Okay, so, let's have a look. Yeah, we can just start occupying stuff. Okay, he's fabricating a claim. Okay. Whatever. I don't care. Can have all the claims he wants. If he wants to be a little douche about it. Okay, let's go have a look. That's that army. Who's involved in this war anyway? You have a few allies and he has none, so that's always good. And what else are we at war with? Apparently not what I just occupied. Let's just go down here and start. Unsuccessful. It's the second time they try for that. Destroyed. For the glory of God, plus piety. Yeah, we'll do for the glory of God. I don't mind spending money on that kind of thing. Ooh. Hey, Countessa. Hey, she raised her flag in rebellion. Excuse me, gotta go deal. Yeah, of course, we'll just do that. And hey, good on you. So that means this douchebag. Okay, that didn't help. He likes me, so can I request some money? Maybe? Yes! Thank you. Now, in other news, your Upper Burgundy thing, I cannot claim that now because I just fleeced some money off someone. Upper Burgundy, yeah, no, that's a weak claim. No good. Claimants. Weak claim, no good. God damn it. Nobody with a strong claim around here? It's not like she's gonna have one. Nothing primo. Well, screw you, Burgundy. You, on the other hand. You're not at peace. What the hell? Okay, are we friends? Yeah, we're friends. Offer to join war. Yes. Meanwhile, let's crush this rebellion. Nobody? No. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna go through there. You are gonna look for whoever else we're at war with. Nobody? Okay. Oh, no. Yeah. So, can we please update that map a little bit? Thank you very much. That's all I needed to see. Yeah, you called in her. That's not gonna help you much. Oh, that's her! Oh, her. Yeah, that might actually help. Should I call up my own armies? Let's do that before we realize that we needed them. Let's just add some people to that mix. Yeah, you too. Come on down. Yeah, just hit. Oh my god.
I'm in charge of the siege.
No, no, we're not. Okay, what happened? Battle of Nuremberg. Small army got squished. So let's correct that as quickly as possible. Go back to this button. And that was that war over. Now you. Come here. Ah, for fuck's sake. Foreign culture? I'll give you foreign culture. So, any claimants? Yes. Why? There is. Unfortunately, though, he has a weak claim. Any other claimants? Anybody with a strong claim on this one? Probably not. Oh well, it was worth a shot. Or maybe it wasn't, but it's neither here nor there. We tried. And that's all anyone can ask. That's all Jesus asks, is that you do your best. Or try your best, is rather what the expression is, I think. And assault, please. Hey, charismatic negotiator, good for you. Oh, she died of... Oh, that's so typical. Geniuses always die from pneumonia. I'm willing to bet there is some sort of mechanic that gives geniuses lower health somehow. I've seen that so many times. Might just be sort of gamblers' what's it, but... I'm 90% sure there is some truth to that. Okie dokie. Are we done yet? Yep. So come here. Revoke title. There you go. And here we are. You grant land the title. There he goes, Grand City of Bombay. Wonderful. Okay, one child needs an educator. That's good. Educate you. And who should do that? Why, somebody who knows how to wield a knife. And that would be... Ooh, and you're absolutely insane. Awesome. My domain is too big. Yep, I know. Ain't that a bitch? Can't get legalism up quite yet, but I'm getting there. Will that actually do the trick? Might. Okay, so let's just take a moment to appreciate the situation that we're in. Build stuff. Several of these things are fully upgraded. That's kind of cool. That is actually kind of awesome. That was Westfall. Westfall needs a garrison. Of course it does. Akershus. There we go. Viken. Or as it's known today, Sweden. Västergötland, also Sweden. Halland. There we go. Skåne. Good. Anybody else? Rügen. 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 Värl. So... Volgast. Set in. Schleswig. The reason why I'm saying these out loud is not really for your benefit. It's more to help me remember which was the last one I took. Jylland, Bremen. Ostfriesland! And last, and probably least, Celle. There we go. So that's all that money spent. Let's build a city. And let's build... Oh, you have to build a temple, eh? Well, okay, let's build a temple, that's fine. There we are. Also, we need to start building up this thing. Yeah. I lost my steward.
Hee hee. That's...
I inherited the Republic of Tyrol. And the city. Okay, wow. Not really sure why that happened, but it did. Bavaria. Okay. You're the Duke of Bavaria. Really now. Why do you like me so much? Press your claim. Okay. So... Tyrol. Oh yeah, that's down... That's this bit. Ugh. It's all douchebags. There's nothing but douchebags here. How's my tyranny coming along?
It's gone? Is it gone? Is my tyranny gone?
Tyrant, minus 20. Nope, it's not. Not many people care, though. So if we do find you, and we revoke your county title, oh, I must have reason. Well, first let's get a steward. Whatever. Second, let's. Oh. Okay, I have two holdings I need to get rid of. And you just came on the market. A lot of people seem to want you. County Bread. Oh, I see. Was this an inheritance problem? Did you actually used to belong to me, and now you belong to this idiot? Ugh. I can just de jure you for it. Any claimants, sir? One. You have a weak claim. That's not really going to help, is it? Not unless I can actually kill him. He's depressed, though. Because that might be a way to do it. But you. Any claimants on this? Nah. There usually aren't on bishoprics. Oh, don't tell me I'm holding on to the Luxembourg thing, too. Now, I have this stupid thing. Yeah, that was exactly what happened. Okay, so, yeah, I do want to de jure claim that. I really, really do. And I'm going to make this as quick as and as brutal as I can. Hello! Game over, man. Okay, and the reason why I want to make this as quick as brutal as I can is because I'm seeing an opportunity here to get rid of one of my duchies. Or republics. As I insist on calling them. Because I'm a trade republic after all. Somebody doing something stupid. What kind of stupid shit are you pulling? Ooh. Imprison. Too bad I can't banish from here. Yep, 70 gold is 70 gold. Very tempted to just deal with you permanently, but nah. Okay, so then we go over here. I'm defending? Oh wow, they're attacking one of my holdings and I'm defending it. Good thing I got away. That could have been bad. Let her rot for now. We'll deal with the prisons afterwards. Yeah, I kind of knew that would happen. So, merge all that up. And assault, thank you. And assault, thank you. Okay then. Like so. And now you see, we control this. And we can talk to this idiot and make sure he's not a complete... He's a drunkard. Huh? So he's fairly useless. How about this guy? He is imprisoned by someone. Not really sure who is in prison. Duke of Brabant. Okay. He's my vassal. The Duke of Brabant. Where the hell is Brabant? Find title. But it would help if I could actually spell it. Brabant, okay. Bra. Okay, it is you. So you don't want to. Claim Brabant. So you don't want to release him. I'm not really, I can't really say I'm that surprised. It doesn't really matter. Listen, drunkard or not, grant you the landed title of Meissen, Grand City of Meissen. Where the hell is that? There we go. And then grant you the land title of the Republic and include everything. And there you go. Drunkard or not. Wonderful. That rids me of a few of my problems. And thankfully, Luxembourg isn't one of them. No, because the Duchy of Luxembourg does not exist. However, if I were to create it, I could get rid of this bitch. And I can also push his ducal claim, whoever this idiot is. Hi there, are you useful? Oh, you're stressed, that's good. So if I were to give you stuff, you wouldn't be a problem in the beginning at least. No, I think I will. Grant you the land and title. Grand City of Luxembourg. And hey, I can create the Kingdom of Bavaria, lucky me. Wow, I can't create the Duchy of Luxembourg. I thought I could. I need 51. I only have 50. Oh well. Took care of one of my over the limiters. Okay. Where's my army? There's my army. It's returning home. What kind of shape is it in? It's perhaps a slightly more important question. And I can imprison you. My domains to bay. Three titles can be created. The King Barrett, no. And how close are we to actually creating the Holy Roman Empire? Piety and gold is not a problem. Will never be a problem either. And I control 50% of it, and I need 18. Hmm. So I do need to expand over there. Fine. Yeah. Hmm. Wow, that's not a part of it? Huh. Cool. Didn't realize. Bohemia is probably one of the most important bits to get. Hmm. Any good tech lying around? Nope. How about the Republic thing? Yeah, that's the last thing. Cool. Succession seems to be fairly secure. I wonder how he got to that much. He's old. He's ancient. He's like 60. This guy's what, 27? Yeah. Sweet temptation. Speaking of sweet temptations. Hey, he had an attractive son. That's not bad. Pope Benedict the 10th, the Fat. Nice. He's a drunkard. Good Pope. Yeah, we are trying to impress him. My council is... I need better... Well, actually, he would be better. So you go do it. Improve. There you go. You are fabricating, and you did actually complete some fabrications, and that's good. The only question that remains is how to get this idiot aboard, but it's not part of the... Yeah, it is, isn't it? Mm-hmm. So I really do want him to be part of my thing. And nobody has strong claims. Yeah, I've been down this rabbit hole before, and it goes absolutely nowhere. How about you? Did I check out claimants for you? One claimant. No, that's weak. He has a strong claim. He's also the heir, I think. Yep. But hold up. So, you have a... Excuse me. Right. Didn't see that. So that's kind of cool. Can I do something about his son? That's an interesting question. If I were to... Okay, all of a sudden there are no claimants. There are claimants, sir. I know there are. We Oh, that's the county. I'm sorry. Yeah, like this guy. If I were to grant him a city, could I then push his claim? Because it is a strong one. Let's see, do I have the option to push his claim? Yeah, I do. So you, young lad, are about to get a city. There we are. And as soon as our current peace treaty expires, Which is in 10 years. Ugh. We shall think about it. Anyway, this is the world map for now. Let's have a look at cultural spread or religion spread. Well, this is definitely interesting. And cultures. Yeah, whoa, Aztecs have colonized Iceland. I'm sure they'll feel right at home. Lapish, Russian, Mongolian, Mongol. Lebanon, Greek, Turkish, yeah. Kind of impressed that Greece reformed. That was kind of cool. De jure. Empires, same old, really. And the de jure kingdoms, there is some drift going on, but not much. Probably drifting towards me. Yeah, the Merchant League of the Hansa. Yeah. Trade zones? The Hansa. Cool. The Hansa is strong. Yes, they are. Venice, however, is also doing okay for itself. I mean, this is fairly historical, I think. Pisa is, I think, stronger than it was historically. And Reconquista has stopped. England being here, though, that's really weird. But, it's kinda historical. Anywho, thank you very much for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you guys around. And if you like the video, leave a like. I like likes. Likes are cool. And I'm gonna be a like whore. Yeah. That sounded weird. Anyway, see you guys around. Cheers.